Hello guys, I am back. Last time we saw the Wicked Witch and Defeater, and I recently just upgraded the Batmobile, so let's check it out. And it appeared over here, so looks pretty nice, just changed the wheel color. That's all though. And we unlocked the Adventure World, where we can go to all of these worlds, like we can go to Ninjago, Gotham, the Lego City, the Hobbit's world. But like I said, in the first three levels we will be introducing someone new. For the second person we have
Dr. Emmett Brown, PhD, at your service.
He has the traveling time machine, but we'll not be using these because we already have that one. And we're done. Okay, so we have Doc Brown. He's pretty cool. He can access a little car too. So he's cool. Yeah, he has like a clock. He's weak at fighting, of course, because he's Doc. So yeah. Wait a second. I gotta check something.
Great Scott! It appears I'm being erased from existence.
Okay. He's back. I put him on the other character, so I switched the toy pads around, and it was very weird. So, but I will not be telling you other person. So yeah, so now we have him on our team, so let's go. It's starting to get cramped in here. Yeah, the Legos changed, if you noticed. We're in the Simpsons world! Springfield! They all left.
Hey, kids!
Enough TV. Let's figure out why we're here.
Yeah, I like the theme song.
Time to see what a master builder can really do.
I'm gonna take off the Batmobile. We don't need it right now. Okay. Got that done. We're gonna need Gandalf. Oh. Okay, now we're gonna need the Batmobiles.
I shall pass this over to someone else.
So we are outside. This is the dog. I don't remember the name. Oh. Another cutscene.
Interesting. The markings on this device appear to be the same as on the shift keystone. Perhaps they're linked. Someone's trying to help us.
Okay, that may. Okay, so for these parts in story mode, I will be taking some of the characters off. Take you off. So wild style. Batman! Yo.
This is the future. In which case, back to the past.
Let's go wild style. Sorry, he's currently using the keystone and the dog ran out just in time. Good dog. Okay, get all these coins. So we're gonna need Gandalf. No! Oh, okay. Gandalf did the easiest one. I'm gonna let him do this one too. Gets the deadly work for the steaming glass. I don't even know why it's steaming. Okay, this takes a long time. I hope I don't fall. Oh, let's go. And the dog. And they dropped the dog. On the roof. They're going in the air. Oh. Yeah, he's taking the money. Wow, Bart's like, no school. You want a fried donut? Who eats fried donuts? Fried donuts are disgusting, actually.
What the heck is going on?
I don't know!
What? You're crazy, Batman.
Here we go again.
Oh, it's a flying scene. Let's go. Dive, dive, dive! Whee! I'm not gonna bring anyone in right now, that'll just be weird. What the heck? Let me save. Bring them back on.
Where am I? When am I?
I need to talk Brown, actually. Yay! So yeah, so I'm gonna be using Wild Stall for this. Break this game off. Or you should have Doc Brown. Doc Brown doesn't have the hold square ability.
The foundation element has been located. It's in the nuclear power station in the hands of an employee.
System compromised.
Double roll.
Initializing in T-minus 3.
Oh.
2.
Jump.
1.
Self-destruct. Uh-oh.
Detonation.
Oh, now it's everyone. We're all falling.
We need more information!
Emmett could never do this type of stuff. He would always need instructions. And we're gonna call in the Batmobile once more. Over here, Batmobile. Start driving! What's this one doing? Oh. Batman, get out. Start!
Do everything it takes to get hold of this employee. One Homer J. Simpson. Oh, whatever. Just get him.
Second system compromised. Self-destruct initializing in T-minus 3, 2, 1. Detonation.
Oh, some people actually died from that. I didn't know you could die from that. Get the coins! Since I moved the techniques. Sensei Wu can only use one, or one thing. Okay, there's a bird. Get the bird. Okay. Batman, get off. This one was easy.
This creature is still aloft. There must be more to it hidden away inside, keeping it alive.
Hold up. You ready, Batman? Go! One more time. Oh, and if I'm correct, the gates are on this cell. We'll take off Doc Brown and Sensei Wu.
I need to get back to my own time before something terrible happens.
I'm also going to take off the Batmobile. Oh, gosh. Good. Okay. Crack it on open. So, I'm correct. Blue is Gandalf's work. So, we're gonna turn him to Gandalf. Let him go on the blue. Work out his magic. And jump on down. On his magic again. Gandalf needs to go to yellow now. Sun down. Get this on the. Okay. So we're gonna turn into wild style. Let her go down here.
Once we have the artifact, we move back. Utilize the asset and his secret weapon if there's any resistance.
Evil know no boundaries.
Proximity alert. Emergency landing incoming. Raise in altitude suggested.
This says that we're heading towards Springfield Nuclear Power Plant. That was our brakes.
Oh.
It's not selling out. It's co-branding. Co-branding!
Ow!
What do you suppose these infernal contraptions want here?
Wildstyle, your scanner.
There's something at the other end of the plant. Maybe the keystone.
Let's check it out.
I'm gonna use the save point. I'm gonna summon back in Will and...
It will be an honor to assist you in defeating the forces of evil.
What do I do? What do I do?
Oh. This guy, oh, don't do that.
All right,
don't.
Frank. It's all up to you.
Don't start pressing buttons. Oh, I'm pretty sure that's not how you do that.
I just pressed this button.
Why is he making us do all the work? Oh. Oh. Bro.
Now,
Master build time. So I'm gonna take Gandalf off.
Time to head to the Grey Havens. I have returned.
I just needed him to get off real quick. Batman. Okay, so we're gonna take off Will and Bart again. For 3 days. No, it's zero. Wait, three? How many times did this happen? Okay, I need to bring these guys back. Oh.
Spent radioactive gas. N-O. Homer, you genius!
Why is this guy in charge of safety? He couldn't cross the road!
This is my chance to show everyone how professional I am.
What? You run around in a circle. Bang. Oh. And you sleep. This guy's crazy. Start spitting. Oh. Got me a mini kit.
I suspect this will be of use very soon.
Oops. once again.
I wish you well in your battle against evil.
Let's go. Okay. Can't see me.
So what I'm saying is, why didn't you just cut a bigger hole?
Oh gosh.
Lord Business.
Wild style, it was you meddling. Hey, I'd love to catch up, but I have to grab something and then destroy you and your friends, okay? Get the element!
He's weird.
I'm not normally a praying man, but if you're up there, please save me, Superman! Oh my gosh, space aliens, don't eat me! I have a wife and kids!
Right, that's the
wow.
Thing done. Now, what was
he's
the
talking about
thing?
Superman. That's actually an add-on, Superman.
Well, it was nice of you guys to drop in, but I don't have time to play. I'm a little busy.
That's why you're called Lord Business, dude.
If there was a way to get to those toxic waste pumps, they could be used against Lord Business.
Good.
Look, this is a new gun, okay? It needs a little time to charge, so my goons will distract you. All right?
Doc Brown is strong. Attack. Wild style.
Ah.
her.
Why are you so difficult? Just stay still and let me get you already.
See how you need everyone in order to do this? When I didn't have my welts, I didn't have my gamma working, that was an issue. So another thanks to Cameron. How did he fall from that? Destroy it. Okay. I think you're gonna actually do it. Don't destroy someone when they're building. Gotta take off you two. Batman, you're going for purple.
Really? It's like you're just asking me to attack you in lots of different and interesting ways.
Where I'm going, I don't need
purple. Do you mind? This is a new suit! We all know toxic waste gives you awesome superpowers, so you just keep on trying that. Thanks!
Tell him it's showtime. Look at that, right into my hand.
Hey, get your own pants.
Hey, it's been great seeing you again, Wildstyle, but I have somewhere less exploding to be. You know what to do.
This is one of the longest ones. So I'm not gonna summon them because I know this is when they introduce one of the newer ones. So I'm not gonna bring in a new one. Doc Brown yet. I need Bennett for that one, but. Bennett, Benny, I don't remember his name.
Roll up and witness the hysterically hilarious, the riotously ridiculous, the marvelously mirthful, me. Well, if it isn't my old pal, Batsy.
Joker.
Ding, ding, ding. 1 point to the Dork Knight. But can you tell me what this is? Too late! My experts say it's a power unit. So, let's see if it's got enough juice to wake up an old friend of yours, Batbrain. Woo-hoo-hoo! I think it does.
Joker, what are you doing? Not this.
I remember this.